Hi, I'm Morgan, and this is my persuasive presentation. For my live audience, I have my mom, my sister Mackenzie, and my sister Megan. It is almost every kid's dream to meet their favorite celebrity or to go on the vacation they've always wanted. Every single day, kids flood the streets of Disney World having the time of their lives and have nothing but happiness filling their bodies. From the roller coasters flying across the tracks, to the delicious desserts, to the fireworks at the end of every night, it is a dream come true. But what we forget about is the kid who has been laying in a hospital bed almost every night and is fighting for their life. What about the kid who has been diagnosed with a terminal illness and is told they have less than 6 months to live? They are not able to have the chance to make their dreams come true like other kids. Their parents are struggling to pay the constant medical bills ending up on their doorstep. There are so many hospital stays, treatments, and surgeries they have to go through every single day. Even though it may not be easy to fulfill someone's financial debts, it is easier to fulfill a child's dream before it is too late. Any parent would want nothing more than for their child to be happy, especially if they've been going through something so traumatic. Thankfully, there is a nonprofit organization by the name of the Make-A-Wish Foundation who do exactly that. This organization thrives on donations from civilians and hope to make the dreams of a child come true. They take any child between the age of 2.5 and 17 who have a critical or terminal illness and give them one wish that will be surely granted. On a personal level, I had a classmate from my high school who was diagnosed with cancer during our junior year. He was fortunately able to have a wish granted from Make-A-Wish. I know that his cancer was a very rough bump in his path, but this wish helped him to persevere and not only finish high school, but to beat Ewing's sarcoma. The Make-A-Wish Foundation is an astounding nonprofit organization that deserves massive donations because they give children a hope that is very hard to find. They have impacted millions of lives across the globe, and they even provide wishes to children living outside of the United States. Even though these children are fighting a critical illness every single day, these wishes still give them the will to fight and keep their emotions high. According to WorldWish.com, 97% of wish parents reported an improvement in their child's emotional health even after their wish. Emotional health may not be the key factor in making them healthy again, but it is definitely an important part of the recovery. Without strong mental health, it is even more difficult to stay physically healthy. Charities.org describes that a study from 2015 shows that a wish can give the child a resilience they need to fight their critical illness. Without drive and resilience, the child may give up, and that is a very easy thing to do. It is difficult to keep going when you know you may not have much time left, or when they are upset because they see that they can't do the same things other kids can do. It is really hard to face that reality every day. Additionally, the Make-A-Wish Foundation not only impacts the lives of children, but the wishes have the ability to impact the families and community around the child. They have a huge support system behind them, and when they see that child is doing well, it definitely affects their mood. Charities.org also states that 315,000 wishes have been granted across the 60 different chapters in the United States, making one wish granted every 34 minutes. Now take that number of children and factor in the family and community members. The amount of lives touched will triple in size when counting community and family, proving Make-A-Wish to be a very important part of the lives of many. Even though the child is the one receiving the wish, the support systems behind them are going to be affected just as much. Not only does Make-A-Wish provide wishes to children in the United States, but they provide wishes internationally as well. According to the Make-A-Wish homepage, there have been 480,000 wishes granted worldwide, allowing for 165,000 of those wishes to be outside of the United States. Additionally, Make-A-Wish is affiliated with 38 different countries throughout multiple regions of the world. Unfortunately, Make-A-Wish struggles to be able to reach the children outside of the U.S. They are only able to serve wishes to 1 in 32 children that are applicable for these wishes. Therefore, this is why they especially need your donations, to not only give out more wishes to the children here in the United States, but especially the kids across the globe. In conclusion, Make-A-Wish America offers many attributes to not only children, but their families and communities behind them as well. Wishes are like a dream come true for a child, and it instills fight inside of them to keep going and get through their illness. Now that you know more about this amazing organization, I want you to take action and donate anything you possibly can to this cause. Whether it is $100 or 1 cent, your grateful donation will make a big difference. And if you are unable to donate, spreading the word works great as well. Keep these children in mind when you go to make a donation, because you will be touching lives around the world. All in all, Make-A-Wish America is an outstanding organization that deserves massive amounts of credit for all they do for millions of people every single day. Now, are there any questions from the audience? Yes, yeah. McKay. Yes. Who's going first?
Question.
All right.
What are the limits to the wishes the kids can make?
Well, I know that you need to be between the ages of 2.5 and 17 for you to be able to be applicable to make a wish, but honestly, there's a very wide range of wishes that are available to the children. I know there's been some examples, like they will wish to go to meet a celebrity or to go on a vacation to Hawaii, for example, or even to be a police officer or a firefighter one day. There is a wide range, and they can almost do whatever they want. Are there any other questions?
Why is Make-A-Wish better than other nonprofit organizations?
That is a great question. So Make-A-Wish is much better than a lot of other nonprofit organizations because they not only help children that are terminally ill, they help communities and families come together and fight for that child to survive, because I know that is a very traumatic experience for them, and that wish will fight that, like, help them to fight and keep going every single day, because I know it's very hard for them to not give up. So therefore, Make-A-Wish is a lot better than other nonprofit organizations because they're able to make a child's dream come true and help them to fight a critical condition that may or may not be their downfall one day. Okay, thank you for listening to my presentation, and I hope you enjoyed.